As a parent of a baby in Sunnybrook's neonatal intensive care unit, you are one of the most important members of our team. We want you to speak up, ask questions, and be involved in your baby's care, especially when it comes to using antibiotics correctly. You might ask, why is it important to use antibiotics correctly? And what does that mean? Well, let's start with the basics first. Bacteria are tiny little jobbies, organisms, found all over the inside and outside of our bodies. Many bacteria are not harmful. In fact, we all have good bacteria that help protect us. However, there are some bacteria that can make us sick by causing an infection. Bacteria are different from viruses. Viruses are germs that are even smaller than bacteria, and they cause illness as well. An antibiotic is a drug that fights a bacterial infection. They do this by either killing the bacteria or making it harder for the bacteria to grow and multiply, so they can't cause an infection. Unfortunately, antibiotics also kill good bacteria, and those are protecting us. Antibiotics only fight bacterial infections. They don't fight infections caused by viruses. Because of too much antibiotic use over time, bacteria have learned how to resist the effects of some antibiotics. This is called antibiotic resistance. So even though you or your baby may be taking antibiotics to treat an infection, it might not work. This is important because illnesses that were once easily cured with antibiotics now have no cure. Antibiotic resistance is a growing threat to global public health. The good news. Studies show that using antibiotics less frequently can actually stop antibiotic resistance and also help our good bacteria survive. In Sunnybrook's NICU, your baby will only be given antibiotics when an infection is highly suspected or even confirmed. If your baby is given antibiotics, that means he or she might have an infection and you have a role to play. We want to ensure you feel comfortable asking questions such as, what infection is this antibiotic treating? How long will my baby be on this antibiotic? How will my baby be monitored to know whether his or her infection is responding to the antibiotic? Medical staff will ensure your baby is prescribed antibiotics for the shortest time necessary. Using antibiotics for too long can lead to antibiotic resistance. So here are some important things you can do. Don't be afraid to speak up. Attend daily rounds and ask your nurse, the pharmacist, or your doctor questions about your baby's antibiotic treatment at any time. You're your baby's number one advocate, and this role will continue when your baby goes home with you. Speak up and ask questions, both in the NICU and beyond.